Good afternoon and welcome to Williams Dog Training Company. We're here this afternoon with Barry and Duncan, and what we're going to be demonstrating for you this afternoon on video is Duncan's ability to understand and respond to his obedience commands, the corrections and the motivations that we give the puppies when we're working with them, and the training equipment that we're using. Now, Duncan is seated at Barry's left, and the first thing that we want to show you is the training equipment that we're using. We're using a regular 6-foot web training leash. Barry keeps the bulk of the leash folded neatly in his right hand. That leaves the left hand free to give the correction. And the correction that we use here at school is a little tug and let go on his training collar. And that is the second piece of equipment that we're using. You're going to be introduced to this training equipment and taught how to use it when you get your lesson with Duncan when he goes home. The first exercise that we're going to demonstrate for you is heeling. Heeling is proper walking on a leash, and incorporated into the heel exercise is an automatic sit. And Barry and Duncan will demonstrate that for us now.
Duncan, heel.
The command is Duncan, heel. It's one of the few times during the course of obedience training that we do use your puppy's name. His job at this point is to stay even with Barry's left leg and to sit every time that Barry stops his feet without being told. This makes it a pleasure to walk with your puppy, and if you're walking down the street and you stop to talk to a neighbor or you stop to cross the street, Duncan sits automatically to wait for his next command, and he gets praise for that. Each time you see Barry, give him a little pat on his head, tell him he's a good boy. Now the next exercise that we're going to demonstrate for you is the stay. The stay is a hand and a voice command. Barry's going to use the open left palm about an inch or so from his muzzle and the one word firm command to stay.
Stay.
The long sit stay when you're practicing at home is going to be for 30 seconds, working up to 1 minute and then up to 3 minutes. This is a good exercise for developing self-control and maturity. When Barry returns back to him, he will walk all the way back around him, ending up where his legs are even with the dog's shoulder. And at this point, Duncan expects to get another command, and they're going to run through the heel and the sit and the stay again for us.
Duncan, heel.
Nice healing. If he's lagging behind, Barry talks him up, praises him. He's come a really, really, really long way, little Duncan. Barry's going to leave him in a stay. Practice that stay right in your house. You don't have to go outside and sweat. You can practice right in the house. The next exercise that we're going to demonstrate is the recall, or the come on command. Barry's going to use his name. I think he heard me. Barry's going to bring him back around, have him sit, have him stay, and then he's going to do the recall. He's going to use his name and call him right in front.
Duncan, come.
Duncan should come right in front of Barry's knees and sit. There you go. Good job. And that prevents Duncan from coming and jumping all over the kids. If he comes and he sits, then he's not jumping on you. Very good. And Barry's going to demonstrate that recall again for us.
Stay.
Calls him in.
Duncan, come. Good boy.
There you go. Nice calm. Brings him right in. He doesn't sit. He's going to tell him. No sit, remind him, and then he goes all the way back around to heel position. Now the next exercises that we're setting up for are your down commands. The first one is down from a heel position. Always make sure that your puppy's sitting before you attempt to put him into a down. Barry's going to use his left open palm straight down toward the ground and the one word firm command to down.
Down. Stay.
The long down stay when you're practicing at home is for 3 minutes, working up to 5 minutes. Dogs love the down command once they learn it because dogs love to lay down. This is a good exercise, again, to practice while you're having dinner, while you're watching TV. Incorporate your commands into your everyday living situations. When Barry returns back to him, he walks all the way around him, just as he did on the sit stay, returning all the way back around to heel position, and he'll heel him out of that, and we'll demonstrate that down from a heel one more time.
Duncan, heel. Good boy. Come on, buddy.
He's really, really come a long way.
Good boy. Come on, buddy.
He really enjoys the training. You see his tail is up and wagging.
Down.
There you go. Good job, Duncan. Now we try to mix it up and incorporate all of our exercises in different patterns, so Barry's going to call him on this exercise.
Duncan, come! Good boy! Wallowman!
There you go. Brings them all the way back around to heel, and now we're going to set up for our down from a distance. Barry's going to leave his dog in a sit stay.
Stay.
He's going to walk out to the end of his training leash. This is the only time that you use your right hand to give the command, and Barry's going to drop him into a down.
Down. Stay.
Perfect. Now, for a puppy under 4 months old, or right around 4 months old, this is beautiful obedience training, and it will continue to get sharper and better as he gets older and we continue to work with him. Barry walks all the way around him, and we've demonstrated for you Duncan's heel, his automatic sit, his stay, his down from a distance, and his come. These are the exercises that the family can practice with Duncan when he comes home. We'll be instructing you on different ways to make your life with Duncan easier and more pleasant. We've so enjoyed having him, and thank you so much for choosing Williams Dog Training Company as your personal dog trainers.